Galloping Flash 550, Atomic Kitten 480, Kennel Mate to Oscar Delonro 670, Goey K840, AO Joy, and it's almost, in fact, 50 to 1 the other three, and better. Set to go, green light on, they're ready. Racing, Oscar Delonro came out well. Atomic Kitten flew out to lead early over Goey K and Oscar Delonro, and around the outside, Galloping Flash, AO Joy getting up near the inside. Oscar Delonro drifting back now, then Carlana Casey still in play, and the tail end of Gats's Promise. They're strung right out down the back. Atomic Kitten away from the rail in front of AO Joy, running on inside Goey K. Four to Galloping Flash and a good margin. Carlana Casey followed by Oscar Delonro with a lot to make up, then Gats's Promise, and back at the rear still in play. Around the turn, the leader still Atomic Kitten ran very wide. Goey K and AO Joy got up on the inside. Between them, Galloping Flash. Galloping Flash is the one. Raced up, grabbed the lead, and Galloping Flash too good. Goey K's grabbed second. Third might be Carlana Casey from Atomic Kitten wide out. AO Joy and then Oscar Delonro followed by Gats's Promise. And last still in play. And the run there is 38.51.